Your questions?
Sure.
How many of you have heard about the drug problem in our schools? How do you feel about drugs? Yes?
Well, I think drugs are disgusting and I'd never take them. My name is Lisa and I'm Republican.
Thank you, Lisa. I have a hunch the Democrats are against drugs, too. Has anyone ever tried to sell you children drugs? You know, nothing could be more important than for you to speak up right now. This is something that could really affect your whole future. Well, I'm not surprised.
This is incredible. I had no idea.
Have any of you children ever experimented with drugs? You know, I spent many hours with children who've gotten involved with drugs. They start at your age, even younger. And they're all tragic stories of kids with great potential whose lives were ruined. Yes?
Well, aren't some drugs okay? Like, I heard pot won't hurt you.
Let me tell you a true story about a boy we'll call Charlie. He was only 14